Sorry, zombie. Party's over.
I'm no zombie.
Do you have a pizza?
Hey, do you have pizza?
If I do, you'll let me in.
Yeah. Well, if I open this door, a whole load of zombies might rush in, and I'm pretty sure that's a bad thing.
So, close the gate, et voila.
Oh, yeah. Well, we're having this big party, right? And some of the guys, not me, were riding on a gate, and it broke. Now, there's a whole bunch of spares in the garage, but it's, like, full of riffraff.
Hello, riffraff. Nice. Every zombie in the neighborhood will try to crash this gig. Okay, new tactic. Close the gates first, then mop up the stragglers. Gotcha. I shall retrieve this stolen antique sword and do my utmost to return it to its rightful owner. Eventually.
Lock the bloody door, people.
Hey, were you getting the pizza, or were you fighting zombies in the yard?
Do I have pizza?
Oh, right.
You say pizza?
Right.
I am this close.
Sorry, man. Big evacuation party, you know. Oh, shit! We gotta get to the evac! Roxy? Roxy, hey! Hey! Come on, babe. No time to sleep. We gotta evacuate. Hey, Jazzy, pack your shit! We're going!
Rav, you missed the evacuation.
Oh! Oh, my fucking skull!
Oh!
Boom! Gods and whiskey!
Gods and whiskey! Slept through another alarm. Hey, at least we got supplies for a few months.
Nice. No worries about food.
Food?
Okay, we're done. Michael Anders. Where is he?
What do you want with that stiff?
They don't get along.
Let me see Jesse's note.
Yeah, cool. It's on. On the floor there.
She likes hanging out with construction workers.
Oh yeah, they were renovating one of the big houses up the hill, and the crew will hold up inside. You can't miss it. Okay then, go on.
I thought maybe you could do the thing. I'll drop it.
Righto. Catch you later. This whole neighborhood is like the least popular music festival ever. Jesse's smart. So that music's a zombie lure. Up the ladder, then she threw it down? Maybe? Oh man, tripwires connected to shotguns! Jesse, you there, go. No reactions to the shotgun blasts. Where are you, Jesse? Live wires all over the stairway. Right, this party is way past the close. Jesse, you in there?
Hey, just in this car. Go on the floor.
Sweet silence. Lovely.
You showed up.
Mm-hmm.
I'm Jesse.
Jacob. Mom called me Jay. I'm looking for Michael.
Oh, but he never mentioned you.
Oh? We've been bursting zombies together since way back.
You bonded over not being dead?
Doesn't everyone? Where is he?
On his way to Monarch Studios.
The movie lot? Why?
He had to get some...
Monarch Studios. I suppose I better take the tour. Another welcoming committee. Bloody pass card. Lovely.
Thank you.
Looks like the movie lot up ahead. Michael wouldn't have the key to the main gate. So if he's here, he got in some other way. Michael's a born survivor. He'd take the sneaky route. Keys. Pain of my fucking life. Caustic slime and bits of grisly stuff. Keys. Love of my life. Hell of a soundstage. Paint, sawdust, epoxy resin. Lovely. This whole place is set up like a stage. And that door is the curtain. Suckage bearable. That exit, barricaded from the outside. Someone chased out? Could have been anyone.
The God Spider.
Those guys are not green screen FX.
Oh! Onward! Alas, poor Yorick. Blah blah, sword fight done.
Horrid caustic slime. How'd this get here? See? Footprints in paint. This is a proper clue. Damn! Which way? This way. Maybe Michael's leaving a trail on purpose. Something is dissolving from the inside. Michael, what have you got yourself into? I think whatever spews this goop is following Michael. No turning back after this drop. Maybe through this fake elevator.
Yeah.